Diego Chara. Off the chest of Teixeira. Falls to Diaz. He shoots and scores. Side netting far post. And the man that Oscar Pereira has said is carrying this team. Has put FC Dallas back on.
Castillo now up the flank. And I think this is going to be a good matchup all night long. Castillo and Franklin. Back to Diaz. Diaz has a chance here. And a shot and a goal. Mauro Diaz, do not leave him unattended that close to goal, and he made no mistake about it, and Dallas is on the board. Left foot from Jair. Osley to Castillo. Castillo sends it back into the middle. The net, and it's 2-1 Dallas.
That's a dream goal and a dream buildup for FC Dallas as they were well on their way with a game winner here late in the 87th.
And then sliding on Henry Thomas. And a counterattack now led by Mauro Diaz, trying to maneuver away from Minda. He's got Minda shallowing.
Overrunning that one. So uncharacteristic.
It might be, especially with a young player, rush that opportunity, but calmly chested it down, picked out a spot. McNamara, close by. Moved it over to Henry Thomas. Really good to have Henry Thomas back as a settling presence in front of the back four.
Knew that Portland was up 2-0. Pressure points.
Are you randomized?
Are being found there. There's no doubt. Drawing at each other. Fernandez in on Acosta, and I don't think was paying attention there. Fernandez apologizing for the foul, which wasn't even called. Diaz spins.
A month and a half ago, and Steve Nash is a good dude. He's a good guy to have in this league as an owner.
And reasonable quality on the ball, right? For an NBA guy, right?
He's actually a good player.
Yeah.
Good player.
Juggling is fantastic during NBA timeout.
Diaz surveying the scene.
Lucky boy. That World Cup experience, Inter Milan experience, he's got one talent on the team.
Along to Castillo.
Herrera. So the goal for FC Dallas seems to lead your way. Responding well, now upping the energy and also getting on the ball in the offensive third.
There, a pass there by Pampa. Mauro Diaz trying to run away with it now into the space for Castillo to chase. Gonzalez into the lineup for Mauro Diaz. Nice ball. Like that. Down the right side to Zach Lloyd. Lloyd
gets to the middle and no overlapping run from Gonzalez. You can see, obviously, they're concerned about the pace and transition, but if you're Seattle, you're thinking 0-0 to go through, but ask some questions.
Diaz into the space for Raul Fernandez. A long throw up to Accadelli. Now a nice ball. Sent out in space by Diaz.
They've taken a couple. Light touch by Carlos Borja in the midfield. Eric regains possession for FC Dallas.
In the last five games, four different spots. But a lot of the times, we've seen him pop up in the center of the field.
Diaz is touched for Castillo. Diaz gets back to a place into the space for Castillo. Gonzalez running with him.
Castillo, Accadelli, and Amobia Kugo. Diaz.
Oh, onto the end of it. Watson up over McMaster.
1v1 against Eric Miller. Diaz a touch. Felipe couldn't maintain possession. Diaz plays
on Castillo.
Castillo getting inside of Gonzalez. Scott pokes it away. Diaz returning. Fabian Castillo the box. Five stays at home. Castillo trying to lob him. He's put it wide across
the game, Cal. The transition from defending and almost conceding a goal. Now you see it on display. One or two goals.
And it's Perez who's in.
Felt that he was under perhaps a little bit better communication between the backs and the goalkeeper would have allowed him to retain.
Now a ball chipped forward. And Lost Perez is onside. He tries to chip Kennedy.
clever little ball there from Diaz.
Yeah, I'm sure he'll want that back.
He jumped him all the way up to sixth. Diaz stops. Diaz plays it to Zach Lloyd. Lloyd has a shot saved by Lent. Five regular season matchups between FC Dallas and Vancouver here in Frisco. FC Dallas has won them all. They've outscored it 10-2. And now a ball rolls to Diaz. He sets up Tesho. He's got a shot coming here. The first goal of the game. The streak is over for Vancouver. Tesho has put FC Dallas on top. They are not out of the playoff equation by any stretch. And we talk about what FC Dallas has to play for as they build up here now. Block Perez with a chance. Block Perez has got FC Dallas right.
MX. Are you randomized?
El Volco, Adolfo Batista has gone off. Wearing number 10 for Chivas. Counterattack here for FC Dallas. More deal. Diaz. A long ball play through. A nice run by Watson. A touch by Lockhead. Now Watson. Around. Kennedy. Goal.
Castillo. Game totally changed with the ejection of David Horst. The energy, the space, they're looking to make it four. It's Watson again, and he just suddenly passes it into the side corner. It is now 4-1. FC Dallas
is gone. The Dynamo now got to do it with 10. Diaz up the corner to the back post. It's 2-1. They have punished the Dynamo, and just like that.
Leave Zimmerman open, but you'd like to see Zimmerman lay that one off.
Martinez taken down. Diaz has Castillo open. What a ball to Castillo. Castillo is in the 18. Castillo versus Goodwin. He'll drop it back to Diaz, and that should end it. 4-2 FC Dallas. They have come in here, surrendered the goal early to Shalosky, but that should put the rail.
Free kick. Diaz up and in. Arrieta's back arguing with the linesman. FC Dallas has got a build up here. Lloyd DeMora. Diaz all the way through. And Diaz is still there and taps it home. Goal FC Dallas in the 54th minute.
You can make some real key plays when people are feeling down and out.
It's in. It's Diaz with the quick reply. Just like that. FC Dallas with the response. Mauro Diaz, the new signing from Argentina, endearing himself to his new teammates.
El burrito que vente habilitado, Mauro Díaz para el empate.
Levanta la cabeza, Díaz, espera Falcao, va para Falcao, como viene, va Falcao, 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 César.
Con Independiente en el padre Martí Arena.
Díaz, así Guillermo Blanco, sus aportes en esta victoria de River 2-0. Qué bueno lo de Díaz, tocaste otra, Mauro, falta.
En un partido que no tiene, ahí está, la pisada, la típica pisada, muy buena.
Mauro Díaz, cambio de frente, bonito cambio de frente de Mauro.
Insiste River con Mauro Díaz. Bien por Díaz. Toque de Díaz, bien por Mauro. Le dejaron la pelota, Falcao.
Sobre la derecha de la defensa del equipo que dirige Estrada, Mauro Díaz. Se viene el muñeco.
Después les voy a dar dos nombres de jugadores.
Oye, ganó Mauro Díaz, aguantando Fernando, qué pelota ganó de zurdo, mirá, y es diestra. Y acá está el loco Abreu, se viene Abreu por arriba.
Una tranquilidad.
Buena maniobra de Salcido, le queda Mauro Díaz, va Mauro encarando para empatar el partido para la derecha. Está, si lo pierde.
Acá se viene con la pelota el Tigre. Díaz, qué buena, no lo cante, no lo grite.
va a amagar rematar con lo que había en la pelota para Falcao. Falcao, no digo que se haya confiado, pero sí la tenía tan segura que toca cruzando ante la salida de la...
Poncia. A de tiempo salió Somoza. La pelota para Mauro Díaz. Sigue Díaz. La pelota para Poncio. ¡Poncio! River ya es más que Boca.
No hubo descanso. Porque así terminó el...
Braña la perdió. La perdió Braña, sí. Ortega. Allí estaba Díaz. Sigue Díaz. Por allí estaba entrando Pereira.
Buen encuentro entre Ortega y Mauro Díaz. El volante lo ve bien a su compañero. Qué bien que frena.
Sí.
Enorme habilidad para encontrarse con su compañero.
Dos de visitante y después lo queda otra vez en el estadio. Frente al dosí. La mete Mauro Díaz. Sale Chiná. Viene Cabenay. Tapó el arquero. Ocampos. Corre Mauro Díaz. A ver. Puede ser gol de River. Sí. Puede ser gol de River. Está tapó el arquero.
Ya. La pierde, no llega a Brito Sojeda, muy bien, guapea y se la lleva Mauro Díaz.
No sigue más Fontana. Por aquí está arrancando Díaz. El pelotazo para Ortega. Ahora nunca, Orteguita, hacelo, Orteguita, vos sos de hacerlo.
Díaz, se viene Maurito para liquidarlo. Rosales para la victoria.
A Mauro Díaz. Allí fue la pelota y allí voló Lave para la foto, tiro de esquina.
Entonces termina obteniendo la tercera victoria consecutiva River Ríos al arco. Le pegó tremendo Díaz, Mauro le pegó. Maurito le pegó al arco y el travesaño. Y le devolvió la pelota, agarró un efecto el balón.
A Franchino. A ver qué hace a Franchino. Díaz. Travesaño. Se salva Newell, la más clara del partido fue para River, fue para Mauro Díaz. Suspenso. Estuvo cerca Mauro Díaz.
Un remate espectacular. Se metía en el ángulo.
Llega por atrás. Aquí estaba llegando Díaz. Sigue Díaz. ¿Qué hará Díaz? Le va a pegar Díaz. El rebote, gol.